What's good, YouTube? I'm back with part 3 of the Call of Duty World War II campaign, Mission Stronghold. Let's get right into it.
July 26th. We're holed up in a farmhouse outside of Marignette. I close my eyes thinking of Hazel, but end up having the dream again.
Same dream, huh?
Pretty much. Can't seem to shake it. I'm good now. You get some rest.
No. I have to show Pearson I'm ready.
I don't care what he says. You ain't got nothing to prove.
Yeah, well, I'm tired of taking his shit. Back home, you want to settle something? You do it head on. It's the only way to earn respect.
Understand that. Believe me, a man has to fight his own battles. But respect don't mean a lot if you get yourself killed.
Just glad you got my back. Besides, good old St. Michael's watching over us, so we got nothing to worry about.
Didn't realize you guys believed in that stuff.
I'll take all the help I can get. So are you gonna tell me about that dream? What?
Wolves had been killing our cattle. Me and my older brother Paul were hunting them when we got cornered.
Brad! Brad, take the shot!
I'm trying!
You alright?
I'm sorry, Paul.
Listen good, kid. It's only natural to be scared. We need to head home, baby brother.
From that day on, I swore I'd never let Paul down again. But now it's not just him I gotta live up to. It's Pearson.
Get the cover! Come on! Turner will lead the maneuver element into the square. Our job is to lay down suppressive fire from that church. Any questions?
Good. I have a question.
Save them up, Stiles. You win a gold star. Let's go.
I think I'm his favorite.
Okay, we gotta take the church.
Everyone else, right, right.
So we got spotted into warfare. This gun has so much recoil. Oh, my bad.
He's leaving company over the door.
I'm out of ammo already. How much bullets did that gun have in it? Okay, I got an MP40. This barely has any bullets either. Alright, I'm out of ammo with that too. Okay, I found a Kar 98. Drag who out of where? They're telling me to drag him.
It's got the whole street locked down. We need
I got you!
Give me the cover!
Hang in there, buddy!
First aid kit ready when you are!
Oh, someone's on the turret?
Got him!
I kind of like using the optic rather than the iron sights on a sniper. M1. I'll take that. I have to get on the MG. Is that all? Or are there more? Is he not dead up there? I'm over here shooting down the building. Rally with Pearson. There's any none of these guns barely have ammo. You take the door.
Where'd they go?
They must have run when they heard us coming.
Okay, there's ammo right here.
Talk up before we get to the tower.
Shit!
MG on the second floor. Get the cover.
Get down! Get down!
Cross the second floor.
Coming from the back.
Let me get some energy. Let me get some health. My shot is very inaccurate right now. I might try to get closer with this sub. I'm gonna try to get closer with this sub. Okay, the second I came over here, I just got blasted. I don't have any more first aid kits, so I have to. Wait, where's Zussman? Is this him? Yes, it is. Let me get more first aid kits before I go in there. I'm gonna throw a grenade. It seems like there's a lot of people in there. I'm losing health so fast. It's like one shot takes away so much. One shot takes away so much health.
Moving to the door. Krauts are down on our fighters.
Tussman, Aiello, get up there and eat those guns.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniel Stiles, you provide overwatch from the tower with me.
Just glad it's gonna be you up there. No pressure.
Don't worry, I've got your back.
You better.
Everybody up the stairs, let's move.
Climb the bell tower.
Up the ladder. Hope nobody's scared of heights.
Would it matter?
Nope.
Why does it look like he's going so much faster than me?
Come on, get up here. Eyes on Zussman. Get ready. All right, you're moving.
Zussman.
Lay suppressive fire so I can take out those flat guns. Crouch for the burning car.
He's down!
Two more! Clear those crowds blocking Zussman from the AA gun!
I'd much rather use
enemy, second floor.
Much rather use a sniper with an optic rather than the iron sight.
Daniels, hit those snipers! Check the windows! I got Zussman pinned!
Try to wallbang this guy. Why I keep missing? I gotta hit these shots.
Got him. One more.
Where's the last one?
Stay on Zussman.
Oh, there he goes.
Clear. Yeah, they did it. Clear of a path. Half tracks moving into the square. They're pinning our boys! Hit the turret!
Where's the other turret?
Stay on Zussman! They can't move!
My shot is very inaccurate right now.
Focus on our squad! Clear! They're getting closer to the flak guns!
Crowds on the rooftops.
Can't let them hold the high ground. There you go. Daniels, crouch at the end of the street.
Good one, Daniels. He's not getting back up. From behind!
Half track on their rear!
In their rear?
Getting surrounded!
Oh.
Germans got him surrounded!
That's reload.
What the hell was that?
Must be Turner. Keep at it! Cover them so they can support Zussman!
Is there no more?
On me, Private?
No, Sergeant.
That's because I'm not your fairy fucking godmother! God damn it! I just lost two good men in there! Now we gotta pull it together and take out those guns. Come on.
I don't see Zussman.
Oh, there's
God
more.
Damn it. All right, they were together before.
Best thing you do now is hold this position. Can't let those craps up here.
I kind of thought that would have been the end of the mission.
Daniel,
get ready. Hold your position. Come on, they need cover fire. Suppressive fire. Keep firing. That gun is still alive.
Oh, he gives grenades? Okay, so I'll just toss out a bunch of grenades.
Grenade!
The cops are gonna try to overrun our position. Use the flamethrower to push them back.
Got it! Throw the grenade!
I have to reload.
Cover our left flank! Crowd position spotted!
So are they doing anything? Because I have to watch the left, I have to watch the right. Look at that. I go one side, they come from the other side. Like, are they even doing anything?
Don't gotta ask me twice.
Bob, red smoke, Daniel.
Red smoke?
Hey,
oh, I gotta punch down. Wow.
Smoke out!
Hold them off till the P-47s get here.
I got it.
Good work, man. You gave it everything you had. Got these bastards on the run. That was some damn fine soldiering. I'd say they came through pretty well, wouldn't you, Sergeant? Maybe you were wrong about them.
You've been holding out on me, boys. I've been way too easy on you. Well, now we're gonna find out what you're really made of.
We brought him Hitler's head on a silver platter. He complained about the shine.
We keep fighting like we did today. War will be over in no time. That's why we gotta make the big plays now.
All right. I'm in.
We captured Marigné. Germans are retreating as fast as we advance. But we're in Pearson's crosshairs more than ever. Guess we'll just have to deliver and then some.